fair. Monaco side who did extraordinarily well to win Ligue 1 in the end by some distance last season. And a team of superstars built in Paris who've been just about unstoppable. The 0-0 draw against Montpellier. Passion and whistles and boos. It's not like he moved from Marseille. And Neymar, either side of the hyper-prolific Edinson Cavani. Referee is François Letessier. And those two will go head-to-head. Alde Keita. Good, strong to one side. The fun starts here. Monaco pressure along with Fabinho, but rolled forward effortlessly for Mbappe, who's in. Mbappe! Side netting. And I just wonder, he's very honest here. If he goes over, Subasic is off.
Yeah, I think he did the right thing. It's brilliant play from Neymar initially, isn't it? You know, the skill to beat two players. He gets his head up and to play an absolutely perfect pass. Perfectly weighted. Mbappe with that diagonal run. His pace gets him to the ball first. Could have gone down, but there wasn't any contact. He was honest on his weak.
Need to get support to him quicker than that. Here he is again on the turn. And couldn't quite keep the shot down, but a good forward thrust from Monaco.
It was only a half chance, wasn't it, for Valde Keita. Good ball into him from
Neymar. Neymar doesn't mind doing that. That's a late challenge as Mbappe runs onto it. Flicked by Cavani. And then missed at the far post by Draxler.
It's really poor play from Raji to let Mbappe get in there with his pace. Mbappe does brilliantly. Cavani.
And we've got that near post touch from Kazawa. Disappointing delivery in the end.
It was, because if you actually look, all the Monaco players may well have been offside, but they were all at the far post. And the ball was way too short to reach them.
Coutinho looking to find George. Beautifully weighted pass that time, aimed in towards Falcao, but referee didn't like the contact.
Just a little push, isn't there? It's good play from George, though. Good ball to the far post. Just a little push now there on Kazawa.
Paris Saint-Germain in towards Draxler. And it might fall for Cavani. And his extraordinary record against Monaco continues. Goal number 16 of this stellar season. And out of nothing, Edinson Cavani gives Paris Saint-Germain the lead.
Nothing moved, really, and it just comes to Rabiot, who slips a nice ball.
Ball was on to Dani Alves, but now he's offside.
He just took an extra touch, didn't he, Neymar, before he played that ball, and then the pass was perfect, but the run was a little bit too early. Slowly, it gives Paris Saint-Germain time to get across the pitch.
Nice turn and roll from Keita, who's fouled. That's better from Monaco. Just a little statement of intent from Valde Keita and the yellow card for Levin Kazawa. Both left-backs booked now.
Does well, doesn't he? Kazawa gets too tight on the initial ball into him.
Can they get it right this time? It was aimed at Raji. And it's deflected behind. Hustle and bustle in the wall, but here's Falcao, and it never had a chance, really.
What he's trying to do is trying to give the goalkeeper the eyes there, pretend he's going to try and hit it near post and then whip it to the far post. But Areola doesn't buy it, and he's always got too much height anyway.
Still developing as a player. Here's George now. It was a better idea, but he just couldn't get the cross right for Falcao.
It has to be so perfect because of the amount of bodies they've got in the box. I mean, they get
for Draxler. Dani Alves unmarked at the far post. Turned away by Subasic. And Draxler denied, but so too Dani Alves, and so close to a second Paris Saint-Germain goal.
Well, the speed and position of this counter-attack was absolutely perfect. They do everything right. Draxler, a little step over, goes past Jemison. Brilliant save by Subasic.
Yeah, there was nothing wrong at all with the FIFA BT Sport 1 and 1 HD I don't think it's going to go England's way, but it'll be worth watching anyway to see the reaction and see what they feel has gone wrong and what might go right. And who knows? Stranger things have just feel like you wish they gave more natural support to their team. It is so silent at the moment. Rolling it in for Mbappe, it just looks so easy. And he took it a little too easy in the end. Jemison clears away after the half save from Subasic.
Really poor defending from Raji once again. Just has to go with the run of Mbappe there. He cannot stop and look at the ball.
Verratti. Neymar played for it, and he's won the penalty. See the position he put his body in there. Absolutely played for that challenge, and Touré fell into the trap.
It's really inexperienced defending from Almami Touré. As soon as Neymar gets goal side of him, he cannot touch him. He cannot. Neymar's been really clever. He's slowed down in front.
And nearly out of sight. It is Neymar, perfectly judged, rolled into the corner, and Paris Saint-Germain now have clear daylight.
Neymar was the calmest man, wasn't he, instead, Louis Dirk. Stuttered run-up, just watching where the goalkeeper's movement was going to go, and just slots it into the corner.
That's better, though, as Keita looks to nod it back inside, and it was on, just didn't quite execute it as he might have done.
Lovely ball from Moutinho, wasn't it? Perfectly weighted. Could he have brought it down on his chest? It was a difficult skill, I think.
Tielemans, Touré outside him. Three offering in the middle. Cross frustratingly close to Areola.
Well, Areola was positive, came and got it under pressure from Balde.
Tielemans with the foul that time. For Moutinho, this is better from Monaco. It's Keita. Flag up.
Pity, really. It was a lovely move, wasn't it? Good disguise on the pass from Jean Moutinho. A little dinked pass. He's not offside.
PSG know all about creating chances. Now it's Rabiot.
Options to his right and left, didn't he? But it did open up for him to have the shot. His first touch was good. Wasn't really closed down by Jemison. Just got underneath it, just leaning back a little bit. And it goes.
Mbappe, Neymar in the middle, and Mbappe went for goal. And Neymar gives him a long, long look.
Mbappe should score. He should certainly hit the target. Could have put it across the box. I think Glick does well. He does really well here, Kamil Glick. He puts his body on the line. Does enough just to put Mbappe off and probably stops him from passing it across the goal to Neymar. That's three or four chances this evening where you...
Verratti caught in possession. Moment here for Monaco. Falcao blazes over.
It's a really poor decision from Falcao. They do so well. They press Marco Verratti. They force the mistake. He's got Keita Balde to his right-hand side.
Oh, look at that, rolled onto a plate for Kylian Mbappe. It is the night of the misses in Monaco for Mbappe.
Well, they seem desperate to try and give him a goal. Again, it's a wonderful pass from Neymar. Perfectly timed run. He should score. He misses the target. At least make the goalkeeper make a save. Just not had his shooting boots on tonight, and you wonder whether he's...
More pressure coming, though, from Dani Alves, in for Cavani.
Well, how many chances are Paris Saint-Germain going to miss? Again, though, but look at the marking from Monaco. It's disgraceful that the player that scored the most goals in Europe, centre-forward, in the middle of the six-yard box, unmarked, he does brilliantly here, actually.
Decoy. Tino with a chance to hit it. Took a deflection! Monaco suddenly are right back in this game, and all of those missed chances from Paris Saint-Germain might yet come back to haunt them, and did it deflect off Mbappe?
Let's just see.
It did.
It's not a very good free kick at all, is it? But Mbappe needs to stand up and be strong and take it full in the face. He ducks, it comes off his back and goes in. Areola.